Good afternoon. I just came round to apologize.
And very decent of you it is.
For what? For doing what I did to your flat. Rather messy, isn't it? May I come in?
At the risk of being carried out?
Well, that's just a minor risk compared to some of the dangers I've had to go through in the adventures in which I'm presently engaged.
You'd want a whiskey and soda.
I'd like a drop of sherry, if you don't mind.
Sorry, I haven't an ounce.
What? No sherry? This is delicious, old chap. You should try it.
I'd like to have some champagne. Have I got any?
No, you haven't. Have you got a glass, old boy?
Yes.
Thanks.
Ow!
This is jolly, isn't it?
Oh, you found it.
No, not yet. I was looking for a certain horn.
Oh, you mean one of these things?
Yes, rather like that.
Oh. They've pointed the finger at me for a lot of dirty tricks, but never for a crime like playing the saxophone.
Let's be serious, Mr. Shane, shall we? Actually, I tried to get the horn from you without paying for it.
Yes, that's natural. And from your point of view, sensible.
So it's wonderful sherry. Well, having failed to rob you of it, I suppose I'll have to pay you for the return of the horn. Shall we say $2,000?
Say $5,000, and you've said something.
Very well, $5,000.
You could offer me $1,000,000 for a purple elephant, but that wouldn't mean a thing.
Oh, I see, yes. You need a retainer. Oh, I beg your pardon, nothing personal. Shall we say $500?
$500 settles it.
Very well. I beg your pardon.
Ah, that's the right pocket.
Now you'll hand me over the horn, eh, old boy?
No, old boy.
But you've got to. I just paid you for it.
There are others after it, aren't there? How do I know I ought to hand it over to you? That you are the rightful owner.
But I assure you.
Don't assure me. Prove it to me.
What do you know about Roland, the great French legendary hero?
Just this much. If you're trying to frame him, I'll find you plenty to pin on him.